Supporters of God, should we hear backcrash? Let's react to Scory, Catch Me If You Can. It's called, it just came out. This guy even tweeted, he said he wanted to stop his rock star. I'm not sure what this is, but he said he wanted to stop, he still wanted to stop his rock star stuff because he made too many. He dropped like, what, one, two rock star songs? I don't know. I loved his rock star vibe that he was going on. I think he should continue because that kind of separates him from a lot of other artists. The only person I've seen really do that well is DC. DC and Scory are the ones who I've really seen do the rockstar vibe well. So I think Scory should keep doing the rockstar stuff. I'm not sure if this is, might be rockstar too. I don't think it is, but I don't know. We'll see. Either way, track it together.
I'm on the road doing shows on the fast life, counting up. Niggas that knew me in my past life counted us out. And what was that about? I was on that slow grind, found a faster route. Baby, catch me if you can. So baby, catch me if you can. So baby, catch me if you can. Lot of niggas thugs don't know how to be a man. He just left the home starving, he just trying to buy some pants. Lacking when that chrome sparking, he ain't even have a chance. Letary told me stay with my guitar just like a rock band. That's why you always see me active when that Glock blam. I can't stop, man, gotta take it to the top, man. Left an op sitting in there just like a squad, man. I get what I am, it is what it is. Get a bag for your fam, live for your kid. Niggas say they ballin' but keep asking for shit like get off your ass for this. I get what I am, it is what it is. Get a bag for your fam, live for your kid. Niggas say they ballin' but keep asking for shit like get off your ass for this shit. I'm on the road doing shows on the fast life, counting up. Niggas that knew me in my past life counted us out. Now what was that about? I was on that slow grind, found a faster route. Baby, catch me if you can. So baby, catch me if you can. Baby, catch me. Baby, catch me. Pull out of pain, music blasting in his headphones, singing D&D. He missed.
Is that a girl just standing there shaking her butt? You know, that's something.
Baby, catch me if you can.
All these girls can really
good, baby, catch me. Baby, catch me. Whole lot of pain, music blasting in his headphones, singing D&D. He missing all of them jail calls ringing. They want money, they don't need them on the outside. Your birdie passed me the water cause my mouth dry. Headshot, hollows when they hit him, make his scalp fly. Dead stock, birdie water whipping when it's drought time. Headlock, put me in your city, then the crowd line. He made a milli reminiscing about them wild times. You say you got me, nigga, dream on. And if you plot and get your scheme on, pop him if you breathe wrong. I stay with Washi, gon' stop him till his feet gone. If I got a problem, Brody, drop him like the heat. I'm on the road doing shows on the fast life, counting up. Niggas that knew me in my past life counted us out. Now what was that about? I was on that slow grind, found a faster route. Baby, catch me if you can. So baby, catch me if you can. Baby, catch me. Baby, catch me if you can.
That was fire, I like that a lot. Scory, I've not heard of that song by him. Honestly, I haven't. Have I? No, because he doesn't have a lot of songs, and I like everything I've heard, actually. But hey, what'd you guys think of the song? Let me know below. Was it as good as the other songs? How you feel about this song? What should he keep doing? Because I like his rock stuff, but it seems like he wants to try to change it. I'm not too sure what he's trying to do. But either way, I need that album from Scory. Drop it, my guy. I'll see you next video. Peace.